one today you're gonna make banana flour bhaji.
You know guys, how to clean this, only remove this part only.
Take this and only remove this part.
See, only remove this part only. Now, I wash it properly.
Let's see the ingredients.
Banana flour, salt, pepper powder, garam masala, chili powder, turmeric powder.
Water, oil.
What are the main ingredients? Gram flour, rice flour.
Should we start? So first we'll put all the masala inside. Mix it all. In this stage, we will put water. Put half water.
Keep it in mind, don't put more water. If you want,
add water.
Oh, I want some more water. Only little. This quantity, don't put lot of water. This quantity is nice.
Okay.
Now let's put the banana flour. The oil one by one. The pan is hot, so now let's put some oil. Now oil is very hot.
Let's put the bhaji. Keep it in mind. Your parents support. Be safe.
That's all guys. You will take it out.
Now plating time.
Banana flour bhaji is ready. Now let's eat it. It's very nice.
Tasty?
Yes.
The banana flour health benefits. Banana flour contain healthy nutrients including protein, fiber, calcium, phosphorus, iron, copper,
magnesium, potassium and vitamin E.
It is also contain methanol, which is a powerful antioxidant, reduce free radical in the blood and can keep you looking young. Also works as a natural antidepressant and mind booster. A cup of banana flour once a day, you can get rid of anxiety
2.
Breast milk will be increased for
the mother.
If you have diabetes, in eating these can be beneficial as it can lower blood sugar level, rich in wonderful fiber content.
You make it curry vada poriyal and kutu.
Try it at home, but be careful.
If you like this video, beads, please subscribe the channel Yes Cube Kitchen. See you next week. Bye.